Right. Can y'all hear me okay? It's time for an art stream. Excuse me. Oh, God. All right. Make sure we got everything that we want. Let me see. See, what shall we draw? What shall we draw? I have honestly not thought about what to draw. Let's see here. Let's make a thing for our followers, I think. Yeah. Whenever somebody follows, we get a thing that pops up on screen. I think that'd be a pretty good thing to work on. Let's see. Or maybe. Them. I don't know. Try drawing some. Oh God, there's dog hair all over me. Sorry. Well, no, momento. Before starting to stream, I was taking care of the doggos, and of course, it comes with lots of petting, so there's dog hair all over me. But it is what it is. I think I'll just draw more space. I do enjoy drawing some space. The biggest question is, how should we go about drawing space? Yes. See, actually, I want a darker general. Too blue for me, if you ask. Seems too much of a difference. Did I really? Oh no, it's slightly different. Okay. First thing about drawing space is to make the background, the spacey part, the endless void of darkness that is space. There we go. Next up, I'll layer this baby. Okay. I know this time I want to do a planet. This time I want to do a planet. So we need to do, we need to think about the planet. And what all goes with it. So what kind of planet do we want? Like, we want to do an ice planet, lava planet, sand planet, earthly planet, a gas giant, which those are always fun. Let's do a mixture planet. Let's do like an oasis. I think we need a planet around an oasis, right? So the colors that we're gonna go with are mainly gonna be, let's think alien. Let's do purple for the water. Water will be purple. And the land will be kind of like a deserty color. So we'll think like the Sahara. So like a tan khaki color. Yeah. Maybe some blues. So we're gonna have a very cold color planet. And what we need to contrast it. Or to go with it. So I think you do something like this, right? Something with that. Like a nebulae. Oh god. Okay, hold on. Okay. Let's do fingertips. Let me just kind of put you around. Yep, we're going to push this around, try to make like a nebula type deal. Or like an aurora, right? Ooh. I should lean more towards that. What was I messing with the other day? Is that it? Just the watercolor brush? No, that wasn't it. Yeah, it was just the wet wash, okay. Got a little bit of darker green in there, right? Then like some light ones. Okay, then we're going to erase some of it. Me fingertip, push it. This is mainly me just trying something different. I'm really drawing an Aurora. Right? If you're not trying something different, then what are you doing? I don't like what I did there. Let's do that. That's way too big. Way too big. Okay. Okay, going back to this, lower it down. Some disturbances here. Doesn't seem to be enough. Oh my god. Just stop taking over with the green. Let's see all this is. I'm not sure how I'm feeling about this, to be honest with you. Just seems kind of weird. Let's see. I'll keep trying with it though. out some of this real quick. Right. Do this. Pull a picture of a I don't want the singer. This. Okay, I've been doing it wrong. Okay. Let's start over. Okay, we're going to want to start with just a light, or no, we're going to start with the dark. My dog is barking at nothing. Let's see if they'll do that. What dog does not? Okay, maybe brighter, it's brightest. Around here. And we're going to go with a more bluish tone. Where are you? Where are you? Duplicate. Too much strength. So this stuff just kind of explodes out the edges. Keep this color. Stop losing it. Stop. There we go. Okay. Now we are trying to draw a Borealis. Oh dear. Okay. Step that over. Trying to draw a Borealis. Not the Aurora Borealis, but a different Aurora, rather. Sorry. Increase the size just a smidge. Yeah, I should do that. Because space is cool. No, I love space. Drawing it, it's just a pleasure. Merge right below. Okay. Let's see how this works. Use it to bring life and color. Or attempt to, at least. Oh my god. Dog hair. Everywhere. Oh, then we're going to take that off blur. Just the bottom edges of this. Oh, my. Yeah, I think that's shortening it. That doesn't look good. Not to me. Corrected, right? Been eating away at this. Maybe helps. Maybe I'm playing it too much. That's blurry as fuck. Okay. That's somewhat better. But I'm not fully happy with it. Let's try. Somewhat better. Some more here. Okay, I'm not too happy with this, but I'm gonna roll with it. Not ready to abandon it just yet. Mm-hmm. splatter it. Fingertip to try to manipulate it. Get that more unnatural shape. Maybe blur it. Here, let's just see if we can. Mess some of this stuff up. I don't think I did too much there. I don't know. Space. Let's see. Yeah, okay. So we abandon and abandon. Make a new one. Wasn't happy with it. Nope. With more of a so we can possibly go. Not done too much here. Let's see. Let's do some highlights. So this reference picture, they all seem to be bird with, excuse me. I see. I didn't make another folder. Let's just see if we can ace this real quick. So our goal is making an Aurora, right? see what we can do here. So I'll make it this color. And we'll make it this little chunk, this color. Go brighter. Okay. Then from here, okay. Shape it up. Shit. Right? I don't know. I hate it. Fuck it, we're not gonna do Auroras. This, how the fuck? It's so pretty. And I wanna do it, but it's so weird. Also weird. I'll take the one that's like, this. Oh shit. Yeah, no, that'll work. That's basically it, right? I don't know why I'm asking y'all, because it's not like y'all watching the same, looking at the same reference art I'm looking at. Well, okay. Then what? We're just going to Big Chungus. Holy shit, no. Okay. It just destroys the color. That's why I don't want to do that. So maybe this one. That's what it looks like. So it's just this. But I don't know. I can't. Ah, fuck me. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, well. Accidentally colored over my shit. What? That's way too. Oh. Dark purple. Lock. Alright. Well, we're locked. I see that it's not dark enough. And that's fine. Okay. We're gonna go with the original plan here. And just make a planet. I'll show you how to do that. Making a planet's pretty easy. Okay. Try on different brushes real quick, sorry. So basically what you want to do is just make a landscape, right? Make you some island looking stuff. Of course, this doesn't really matter too much, to be honest with you. Yeah, make it look like a real planet. You can also just look for textures online randomly, but I don't think we'll find any specifically for what we were wanting. Let's see. And here's how you make a planets. Oh, never mind. I'm not done yet. Oh, shit. Okay. So we'll want this. All right, and with that, we're going to take as much as this as we can. Okay, let's see. Invert selection. Delete. Invert it again. And what is it? Filter effect. Nope, distort. Fisheye lens. That's essentially how you do it, but I don't know how I feel about that one. Hold on 1 second. Let's see. Let's see here. There are definitely ways to go about going online and finding you a good texture, right? There's a lot of good ones here. You just gotta keep searching until you find a good one. Like one that you really want. I really like this one. Is that, I didn't mean to click that link. Is that what I want? So this is being like a really slow art stream, trying to show you guys how to make some planets. Clip Studio, I'm trying to find a good texture. Essentially just Google whatever kind of texture you think would work. Like right now I'll just search tan and purple. Just to get a good layout. That would be good if I could inverse it. This one's really good. Ah, but it's got a watermark. You gotta be careful about watermarks. Whoops. Oh, shit. Lost it. Where's the There it is. Okay, there's the original also. Okay, so essentially you just want to keep clicking through until you find something. Don't hit links. That would otherwise be dangerous. That's the one that has the stuff on it. Okay. That one's just bad quality. This one's better quality. I'll say, let's do this. That's not what I'm to do. Save image. Let's put you in Twitch art. I'm gonna hide this. Okay. Sorry, it took a little bit longer than I thought it would. Move this over here. What? Oh, come on, man. I put it in here by accident? Where, huh? What'd you save to? Oh my God. Does not help me. So I can't use that. That's unfortunate. Okay, hold on. Damn. Okay. So we just gotta figure out a good. I like this one. Please let me save this. Something that's not that, please. Why is it not letting me save this image? Can I? Okay, let me do this. Let me do this. Okay, pink and purple marble. There we go. Maybe now I can avoid that way around it. Or maybe not. That has shit all over it. It also has shit all over it. Yeah, the trick is just to find one that doesn't have. watermarks on it. Or you can try to make it yourself. I mean, honestly, I could probably make that. Hold on. Alright, sorry. See that planet in the background. This is going to get really bright, so I apologize. I'm going to start with the white. Yeah, okay. And then, what was it? Where's the pretty one that I liked? That one. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm going to take the this blue. And we're going to put this on top of that. Right? And then on that, fucking random that. And then on top of that, we're gonna do some of this. Maybe not that. Maybe more red. No. That? Yes, perfect. Okay. All right, down the middle. We're going to try to work our way. It's making this crazy shit. Just make these random shapes. Okay. Let's see. We get a darker version of that. With that, we're just gonna make some lines. Just whatever lines. Right? This looks like I'm just drawing abstract, but I promise you, we're making a planet. I'm showing you a trick that you can use in this program. Right now it's going to look abstract. So this is how you make a planet, by the way. Okay. Now we're here. Let's just fingertip. What? Why are you not doing what you're supposed to do? You're supposed to push colors. Yeah, like that. Oh, but you're doing way too strong. Okay. Okay. What am I doing? Isn't there like a liquefy? There it is. Yeah, so just use the liquefy tool. Just liquefy the shit out of it. I don't even care about the white coming in. In fact, let's just open up some of that white background. Okay. All right. And now Not that. I am just trying different things. That is not what I'm meant to press. Where's the blur on that? Can I turn that off? Stop blurring it. Guess liquify is my only tool for this. Got you. Good God, that's horrible. Okay, hold on. Mosaic. All right, especially if the character shoots something naughty. Essentially, you just want to make a mess. Should I hit some of this purple? Into all this. Look, I just want to save this fucking image. Like I usually can. It won't let me. Hold on. I want to do some trickery real quick. Okay. Because I'd rather do this with, we're just gonna delete what we did. Been going for quite a while and I haven't made any progress. But fuck it. As a PNG, please. Yes, that's all I want. That's all I wanted. Okay, import image this thing. This was the image I was looking at, but it wouldn't let me freaking save it. Alright. Rasterize. Okay. Get a circle. Hold shift. Well, let's get a part that I really want. I want this part. Okay. Delete. Okay. Oh, I don't want to use my keyboard. Okay. Filter, distort, fisheye lens. Distort the shit out of it. Lower the radius. Not too much, though. Not too much. To make it look like a ball. Like that. Thought I anything outside of this? Let's see if we delete it. Okay, so apparently whenever you do this, make sure that everything is visible. You can just delete this part though. Except apparently I missed something. Okay, lasso tool. Okay. Cool. I shall. One thing I'm going to do to this planet. Is darken it. Oh, I hate it. Okay. That's what we're gonna do. Come on. Oh my gosh, this fucking mouse. Okay. Duplicate. That's all I wanted. Okay. Cool. With that in mind, we're gonna do this. Circle. Right. That shouldn't be there. There we go. It So let me see if I can. So what we're doing. Oh, flash warning. I have a better idea of what I want to do. Do that, so don't do that, right? I didn't mean to keep it on that. Let's see. And what I want to do is essentially this, right? Yes. Everybody can only see that. Do this, and that way it's not affected. Yeah. Maybe if I wanted to extend it out this way. I could, right? Bit of harshness on the planet. That works pretty well. Whew. Okay, let's see. Anything we can do. Duplicate the layer again. Some draw it in. Whoopsies. Draw white over it. This is where you can also make some pretty good corrections and stuff as well. Put it behind it. And we're going to blur it out and about, right? Put an atmosphere. Very subtle little light ups where the brighter spots are. Yeah. That's finished, pretty much done. Now then the sun is essentially going to be like, oops. This direction. We won't be able to see it. It'll be more like this to it, honestly, but. We're going to do I don't know if I can change the color of this a little bit. Let's try this out. No, okay. We're gonna try. So we got some blues and purples. Now we can probably try to do some stuff. Let's see if I can blind y'all for a second. I don't know if there's an easier way to go about this. There we go. Okay. this. I'm just going to push you all back. Shadowed lines. There we go. Natural. There we go. Perfect. Okay, I'll go back over top of it with some, not that. Okay. See. Stars. There's some. These. Then some of these. Where is it? Okay. Final little. Oh. I think they'll do it. Probably not our best, but it'll do. It'll do for now. Me actually. Okay, I'm pretty happy with that. There we go. If anything, it's important to know that it's going to be hard to draw some stuff sometimes. But don't give up on it. You're working on a beautiful piece of art, as it'll always turn out to be. And eventually you'll get there. This looks like a wild mess. That's for sure. Hold on, maybe if I. Yeah. Maybe a little bit. Eventually it'll turn out to be something that you're proud of. I'm proud of this. That's for sure. I'm very happy with this. Space is always fun to draw because it's such a open environment, right? You can draw whatever you want. No, I mean, that goes for any art, really. You can just draw whatever you want, but it comes to space, it's just, I don't know, just something about that I enjoy a lot. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it there, just make it a shorter stream today. I'm just gonna relax for the rest of the evening, and I hope y'all do too. If you're still, interested and watching some of my video game stuff, feel free to just hit that follow button. See, we have a follower goal at the bottom. Just regard the date, it made me put one down, doesn't matter. If we get to 50, we'll be playing Paper Mario, Thousand Year Door. I say this almost every stream. I know it's gonna get annoying to those that hear it. But hey, if you're watching on YouTube, just pop on Twitch, make an account, follow me if you need to. I wanna hit that goal because I wanna do that run. But you don't have to. You don't have to. But I do appreciate it. But if you liked what you saw, go ahead and like. This was a little frustrating just because I didn't know what I was going for tonight. Didn't have a plan ahead of time. And space is difficult to draw. The biggest issue for me was drawing the Aurora. I have no experience doing that, but I tried. I experimented and I tried. And I failed and I will try again. But in the end, we came out with a pretty cool piece. I never done anything with like these astrology lines and circles and stuff before. I don't know. I see it and I love it. I wanted to try it for myself. But anyways, love you all. Please take care of yourselves and try to keep a good, positive mood. And yeah, just have a good night. Yeah.